Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play .hackGU. We have finished questing with Bo and Adelie, and if you recall, Saku wants us to go level up with her in Endurance. This should be fun, right? In all seriousness, it won't. No, not what I meant. But, I've been leveling Haseo a bit off screen just because of the next fight. I'm gonna have to have Haseo and Endurance and Pi all at higher levels. I leveled them up out of the 60s because I was leveling up myself and they just wouldn't level up because they kept dying, so eventually I just had to give it up. Wait. Is that? No, it has to be Saku. Okay, let's go.
Skills up close and firsthand. What do you think?
Which do you like better, clear fields or cloudy fields?
Huh? I don't know. Cloudy, I guess?
I can see that.
Really? Me too. I had a feeling that we would get along wonderfully.
I feel a chill in the air.
And of course, you know, it starts off on such a good note. Alright, so let's see what the field looks like. Alright. Okay, I see. For a minute there, I was following it and I'm like, what? It goes to a dead end. But, we'll still be getting the treasure on the way.
Now, do as you please.
That includes, hitting these guys. Oh yeah, I changed some of my skill triggers as well. Like, now I have Whirlwind out instead of Gale Blades. Just because Whirlwind does a lot for the amount of SP that it takes, it's not a bad deal. I have no idea what these guys are weak to. They are weak to the Twin Blades, so we're good. Yeah, know how it is. All the monsters. All the time. So, now that we're in a dungeon where I can kind of freely talk for a while because the boss isn't for a while, I wanted to talk about why Alcade was PK'd and not Adelie. I know that a lot of people get confused by this, so I'm going off the assumption that some of you might be confused by this. I don't really know because at this point I've already recorded all. Well, at this point I'm recording all the episodes of .hack before go out of town. By the time this one goes up, I will have been out of town for a couple days. But the thing is that Haseo. Oh, sorry. Alcade, you know, when Adelie, and what I'm referring to is before, like, well, Adelie's epitaph was stolen in, at the end of Volume 1, but she didn't go into a coma, and she was sort of PK'd. That's because her avatar was protecting her, where Alcade does not have an avatar, so Alcade was not protected when she was PK'd. Now, was there a chance that Adelie could have been in danger and gone into a coma as well? Yes, because, I just saw those green guys and they were like together, so I was like, what kind of monster is that? And then it occurred to me it was two separate ones, because I'm smart. But yes, Adelie could have gone into a coma from it, because she was certainly in danger still, but her avatar, because of it, she was okay, because she was protected by the avatar. That's the whole thing. The users of the avatars are more protected by their avatars from Ida. But there's still always a chance that they could go into a coma if they are attacked by Ida. So I hope that clears stuff up. Also, when it comes to Saku and Bo's avatar, in the fight where we fought Gore, that's the name of the avatar that we fought, in that fight, we fought Saku controlling Gore.
Haseo, we won.
I know that might have been confusing because Bo did speak during that. But I assure you that it was Saku, and the fact that you heard Bo, well, doesn't make sense right now, I know. And you're really gonna hate me for saying this answer, but you will actually find out why you heard Saku in Volume 3, and it's very suiting for them. I mean, as of currently, you're free to speculate or anything, but I'm not gonna tell you if you're right. So, like I said, you're left to assume whatever you want. But there is a confirmation as to why you heard both of them in Volume 3. And Volume 3 is really not that far away, because the next Let's Play is not that long. It's actually going to be pretty short when I was thinking about it the other day. I mean, it's not going to be super short, like, it's not going to be like 5 episodes, but it's going to be like 16, maybe. Maybe not even that.
I didn't even break a sweat.
Well, Sakubo's leveling good on this, so hopefully that means good things. As far as let's see, where are we at? Okay. As far as it goes with story progression in this game, we did lose Alcade, and it was replaced by Endurance and Sakubo. And you know what? I really don't have a problem with that. A lot of people don't like Endurance because he's very whiny. And I'm not gonna argue with you there. I find Endurance annoying. Like, Endurance is in the original .hack GU, or not GU, he's in the original .hack games, like, Infection and all of those. But, I don't know. I have to, like, go back and replay those and see if he was just as annoying to me back then. Because I didn't think so. Of course, you know, we are not the original people from the original .hack games. Those were done, different people were in charge of those. So, That's how it is, but I like Bow, and I like Saku just because of the person that you learn she is. Like, you get closer to her in Volume 3, and you learn better things about her. And I like her better in Volume 3, so I like her now. But most people don't like her now, and that's fine. But I don't mind that Alcaid was replaced. I'm sad that she was replaced because I like Alcaid, but, you know, I'm not gonna cry about it. It's not that serious. But, you know. And I just got my hand. But, you know, I think that it's, at the same time, it's good that we lost Alcaid, and that may sound crazy, but Haseo got really close to Alcaid before she was PK'd and put into a coma, and now Haseo has another reason as to why he should fight Ida. Like, he didn't have... I mean, he had Shino, but he's being reminded just how dangerous this is and how urgent it is that it gets taken care of. Because even though he was doing stuff for Ida, I don't think he was... Not... I don't want to say he wasn't concerned, but it wasn't his top priority, and I think now... he's learning that it really should be his top priority, if that makes sense. Alright. Let's talk to Mecha Grunty.
You remember this?
Hey bro, be a bud! Give me some Chim Sphere, please!
Sorry. I also have a slight cold, and I was talking so much that I couldn't breathe anymore. But, I can't remember if there's a cutscene, so I'm just gonna go behind him. Oh, I guess not. There's no cutscene. Of course, we're all gonna get smacked and hurt. Okay, something that doesn't make sense to me. Why is Sakubo so freaking close to the monster? You're a ranged user. Stay away from him. Jeez. There we go. At least we got that off. And he's charmed. Seriously, these weapons are broken. So, as you see, he's weak to broadsword. Don't have to worry about him. Alright, this is taking too long. Feast Awakening now. Yeah, I definitely prefer Twin Blades over my, well, everything. He's dead.
That was nothing.
And Endrinks is gonna level up again. Now he's even with Pi, so that's really good.
I just knew you would be a great fighter, Sale. You're wonderful to watch.
How dare you keep getting in Master N's way like that? Don't think I'll forget it.
I'm exhausted. Let's just go back.
I'd be exhausted too. When it comes to stuff like that, I'm usually like, whatever. When it comes to my friends fighting, my rule of thumb is stay out of it. Don't get involved. Because I mean, seriously, why would you get involved when two people are arguing? Because when that fight is over with, somebody's going to be mad at you in the end because you didn't... Let's log out. But somebody's going to be mad at you in the end because you took sides with someone else, so you might as well just stay neutral in the fight until they get over it. I never understood that. I always stay neutral in a fight when it comes to my two friends fighting. I just stay out of it because it's not my business. It has nothing to do with me. So just hate each other and have fun with that. But new mail. Title match. We are up against Hungry Wolf, which is Sirius, and the naked guy and the winged guy. I hate that they call him that. I'm sorry. The naked guy. It sounds so... First of all, that sounds so wrong. And second of all, why?
At long last, the fight with Sirius. I'll invite Pi in entrance and go register.
So we have that mail. And community forum. And they're talking about an egg. That sounds familiar. Didn't we get an egg? And yes, that's continuation of the Sarah Nunes event. Alright. And I think that is it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys next time. Until then, everyone, when we take on the title match.
Yasashiku kimi wa hohoendeita mienai